Hell. In the event of total annihilation.
I could stream at the same time while you're recording.
If you want to.
But it wouldn't really matter unless, you know.
Aw, damn, I skipped the little thing about charisma. Aw. So I have to get this...
But there's a bunch of stuff we would need to do in order for you to be heard on my end.
Yeah.
It is a process to be heard on my end. Because I wanted to start the Fallout 4 COCOM or something. I also need to do my Halloween video. Or at least stream.
Okay, I'm gonna start recording. Oh wait, I've been recording somehow. What? Okay. Well, time to head off to Wasteland. Doggo, hello. Okay, so my house is okay.
You're gonna start the quest line.
What?
You're gonna start your quest line.
Yep.
So you can actually join the Minutemen.
I just realized the problem.
What?
I don't have food. Oh well. Preston.
You can collect food as you continue onward.
Yeah, I can.
Then you can plant it.
Okay, so let's see. What was my quest? First you
but you need to head to Diamond City is what you need to do.
And by the way, I can actually play this as long as I don't have it. Like, as long as we talk a bit over it.
Data. Then that'll be your quests. Data is your quest.
I know, I'm an idiot. Okay. First step. Talk to sellers at Tampi's Bluff. Got it. Then City and Sanctuary. Build a sheltered bed. Build sheltered beds. Oh!
Build a giant box and do that, but we were just gonna start on the main quest line.
Well, I have an idea of how to fix that. Because I remember, I need the Minutemen to like me, so...
If it's... Yeah, but you can do... Literally, you can do the Minutemen after you complete the other factions.
Well, I know, but you want to hear what I can do?
Except for if you... Well, except for if you, join the Raiders of Nuka World.
Yeah.
Are you gonna romance Preston Garvey?
No! Ew.
What?
It's weird.
Come on, it's funny hearing that his voice call you babe. It's hilarious.
No!
He's so embarrassed about it.
Because it's weird!
Why is it weird?
I agree with Preston all the way. It is very weird.
What? Who else is talking?
No one.
You guys.
It's not that weird.
It is weird, though.
No, it isn't. It's just Preston.
Nope. I'm looking for stuff I can
scrub.
Come
on, you're saying you don't like Preston?
I like Preston, but just not in that way.
Well, then find a companion that you can romance so you can get the bonus from sleeping with them.
What if I romance a doggo?
You can't. You have to romance an actual person.
But you can romance
the only
a
thing
bot.
That is inhuman that you can romance is Kiri.
Which is weird, because it's a bot.
Well, no, she becomes a synth.
Yeah, you get my point, though.
It's not that weird, because the synths are pretty much human.
Patio chair. Scrap that.
I mean...
Oh. I don't
like,
know why they...
Romance Kiri, or... Kate, if right. You're brave enough.
Alright, I'll figure it out. Good lord. Just, you know.
Are you brave enough to romance Kate?
I don't know who she is, so yes.
Wait, you don't? Oh, okay.
I forgot. There's so many characters. I forgot, okay?
She's the Scottish one.
Oh, her! Yeah, no, I don't care at this point. I mean, yeah, it's freaky. You know what? Fallout's all freaky. Why not?
Well, it's not the fact that it's freaky, it's the fact that her final quest involves you just mowing down like 40,000 raiders.
Oh, that's absolutely fun.
You say that now.
Okay, yeah, maybe if I don't have the right weaponry, it's a pain in the ass, but, you know.
And you're also going to need to get her to like you, and that's the hard part. Because her likes list is crazy.
Okay, where's the radiation? There's like, there's a little pond of radiation here, and I'm trying to find it. Or is that in the theater? Because there's like a little area where it's radiated because of all the stuff inside the water.
No, there's barrels under the water.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Is it here?
Yeah,
no,
I know what you're talking about.
Ah, chem station! Finally, I was trying to figure out where that went. Tab to store that. And then this. Okay, I don't want you behind a building I can never access. I like how they think women think we run out of gas when we use cars.
What?
I like how women think we run out of gas when we drive cars.
I mean, it's oddly specific.
The game.
I mean, the cars didn't even run on. Well, they did for a small, short amount of time. They ended up being fission powered, which sounds like a death sentence.
What level are you, by the way?
Hold up.
Just build a box and put a roof on it.
That's what I'm doing.
So we did the same thing to complete that quest.
Oh, wait, frick, I forgot. You have to build a corner. Wait, no. Oh, how do I do the thing again where you rotate it? Like, to...
I don't know. It's a button. There you go.
So finicky! Oh my...
It's because it's off the platform that you're building it on, too.
Oh my fucking god. Ah! I'm trying to remember what I did. Because I found a really cheap way to have this problem.
I ended up getting lucky because the Slocum's Joe's walls automatically clicked together.
Oh, there we go. Frick.
I just got lucky with that and the fact that those walls clicked together, so I just clicked, and I was done.
I used to do this really well in controller. Like, I'd build a house in 10 minutes just doing this. And I don't remember how to do it, because it's...
Controller makes everything easier.
It doesn't. Fuck. Look at the floor!
You're gonna need to put a floor there.
I mean, they don't care. They just want a roof, right?
Well, you need to put a floor there, or you won't be able to place beds very easily.
Oh, no. Oh,
there you go.
My. I put these backwards.
Oh, well.
Oh, my God. Can you at least clip onto the side area here? Oh, my.
Wait. The answer is no.
Game, why are you like this?
It's always like this.
Well, in that case, let me just go and finish up walling it then.
I'm just doing quests throughout, Diamond City.
I would like a rotational piece.
I'll rotate you with my piece. Pull that gun.
Me, where were you even keeping that?
Hello.
I was keep- Putting it in my invisible gun holster.
Who died?
Surprisingly, no one yet. Hey, Dino.
Well, we'll see if Chipuz dies in, like, after completing this, because my first playthrough involved a lot of dying.
I'm already dying because I built the house wrong! No!
You know it's really good? Hey, Chipuz. What? Chipuz, you know what the best weapon to get early on is, but it's also really hard to get? The Ferocious Power Fist. And you want to know where you get it?
I think I know where it is. I don't remember where, just to be sure.
You have to kill a super mutant behemoth named Swan.
Isn't that like at the... Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This game is gonna
You can't place things through bushes.
Oh boy. So...
Bush camp.
This is the world's most awkward house I think anyone's ever seen built.
Trust me, you haven't seen my house.
I mean, you should see the one that I built. It's half concrete, half metal.
Okay, I just need a roof. You know what? I think the game doesn't really recognize what a roof is. Why didn't I just use this? Oh my god. I'm a freaking idiot.
Money in the donation machine. And it broke when I had one coin left.
That's usually how it goes, buddy.
Yep. That sucks.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're doing a second floor.
Well, I'm doing it for the roof, so I don't have to keep aiming up.
I'm sorry.
That's fine.
Oh my god.
Who wants to see my incredible machine?
Are you gonna bend it?
No, I'm gonna bend you.
Dude, Idiot Savant is just amazing.
That's bendy.
Wait until you get a significant other to the point where you can just gain the perk from sleeping with them.
Wait, what?
Well, yeah, Fallout 4, if you actually get someone to like you and date you and you sleep in a bed with them, you gain, basically, based on how many hours, you'll get a 1x multiplier, and it will last that long. So you can get a 24x multiplier on your XP. I don't know about you, but that's pretty damn good.
I know, you're mine. Yeah.
Is it messing up for everyone else?
Yeah.
Okay, so is this considered a room? Or is it because the walls aren't even, it won't be considered a room?
The walls do need to be solid.
Well, in that case, I guess I'm moving everything onto these things so I can fix it. Wait, what? That counts?!
Does it?
Wait, what?
It counts! Putting it on that counts!
Okay, whatever works. I mean, settlement building sucks anyway.
Oh my god, that's amazing. Hi, Jun. I need to find Sturgis so I can BS him.
Sturgis.
The thing's so annoying.
It's not that good.
Are you recording this?
Yeah.
Hi, remember to subscribe to whatever.
Don't subscribe.
We are.
What do you mean?
Subscribe to Chips.
Yeah, subscribe.
Subscribe if you like Dunkaroos. If you're...
I already have
subscribe
water.
Subscribe if you're normal.
He's not gonna get any subscribers, though.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Dunkaroos are coming back.
Yeah, do you not
know
that?
No, not that. I was meaning normal. Is any of us normal?
No.
I mean, weird is normal.
Yeah. Well, nowadays,
that's weird.
Normal.
Well, that's weird.
Normal.
So it's
you're weird.
So that's normal. So it's weird.
Weird is normal.
Resources,
normal is weird.
Water.
So I am normal.
No, you're weird.
thought I was normal, though. Because you said red is normal.
Holy shit, my brain hurts.
You were the one who created this apocalypse.
We didn't create any apocalypse. I'm just messing with your heads because I find it entertaining.
That's not messing with Flame's head, messing with you. Well, you're messing with my head.
I find it entertaining to mess with Flame.
I find it entertaining to mess with
I like to mess up his perception of reality by asking him existential questions.
That's what I do to Zilla sometimes.
You get a job at a Samsung store, doesn't that make you the guardian of the galaxy?
How the heck? Ah! Wait a second, I don't get it.
Because they produce galaxy. Galaxy is produced by Samsung.
That would make more sense.
Well, brings up a question with sinning. Does that mean me working at Apple makes me bear the sin of knowledge because I eat it?
You ate.
Yep.
What? I got 10 rats from the river? Where's the barrels?
Possibly underground or in the water. Or under the water.
I'm looking
in the
water.
Ground!
Oh, there's some part of it. There's another part of it.
Breaking the game.
Maybe radiate to death at this point if I can't find everything that's radiating this river.
So, do we have the D&D on tomorrow?
Yes.
I forgot, can you die of radiation?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I need to discuss you about what I want to do with my character as well.
We can talk about that tomorrow.
Yeah, because I thought of a goal for her.
Where is the barrels? Oh my god.
All I need is story stock, and then I've won the game. I can get infinite items!
Okay.
Stretch.
That one's legendary.
Legendary.
What the jungle do? Oh my.
I forgot you can't just delete this stuff, even though I'd like to. Like,
it's
this is so useless. Okay, so I need to move these. These are water pumps.
A mutant dropped mutant slayer legendary armor.
Well, that sounds like it's mutating.
That's a paradox.
Is it mutating?
It already has, because of the forced evolutionary virus.
What game are you playing?
Fallout 4.
Oh, fair enough. Have a good day.
If you haven't played the other games, you don't get all the lore.
Yes, I don't get any. I haven't played it even that game.
How do I get rid of wires again?
Press B.
B?
Or press the... I don't know. I'm on console.
Look it up.
It's the exit button for computers.
Yeah, but I want to fight all these guys.
Oh, it's tab.
So many of the. I don't have the DPS to deal with all these guys.
No!
Who shot a spider?
Ah, dang it. Now I have to...
You're getting way too into this, you know that?
I'm trying to move it back over there, and I accidentally teleported all the way back.
Okay. Oh, all I need now is Steam Sale, I don't need another Steam Sale, that'd be broken.
I would have just suggested doing the main quest line and then doing the building.
Trust me when I say...
Because you can basically join the Minutemen whenever you want.
Oh my god.
Even after you've joined another faction.
Yeah, but I like doing the Minutemen quests. Sometimes. Sometimes they're a bit stressful, but hey.
Hey, sort what of... can I
but you
say
have to do them anyway.
You're welcome.
The thing is, you have to do them anyway.
Yeah. But our food supply. This is the one where I actually have to leave the town, because there is nothing here for me to give them food.
What can I say?
It's okay to get stabbed, Dino.
But I'm already immortal. Copy.
Okay, well, I'll talk to you later, because now I need to, what's it called? Now I need to actually go and do the quest.
Next stop, Diamond City.
Wait, what's the first step, then?
You take one step back, take one step forward.
That's for the Minutemen, but I would suggest doing the main quest line so you can get materials.
Alright. Let me teleport, then.
Now,
that's just my flashlight. Map, and then the closest I can go would be Museum of Freedom. That's literally the joke. That's what the joke is about. Oh my god, look at that! It's a Vault Dweller! Wait, no, it's
Yeah, you have the DLCs as well.
Yep.
No, that's supposed to be the player.
Really? He looks much different than what I look like.
He's just a random customization.
Oh.
Yeah, they selected, they made models for it.
Take the burnt textbook. Priest has nothing for me to rob.
Banana boat.
Oh, I hear upstairs.
I almost screwed up my combo. Bum banana, bum bum banana boat, bum.
Short
banana.
Pipe rifle, Molotov. There we go. Desk fan, flip lighter.
Bum,
safe.
Yeah, not a boat.
What? There's an expert safe here? Are you kidding me? Damn.
I'm gonna get this guy. Yeah, give me
oh
that.
My gosh. Is there
kind of a downside for choosing Idiot Savant as your main route.
Well, yeah, I know, because you have to... Oh,
dang it.
Here.
I think that's
the
wrong
item.
The
reason I'm playing it, though, is I told you, I want to always see what's life playing it. It's Savant, because there are some people who take this, like, as a freaking job. Like, why do you do this?
This game.
It's slow and clunky.
But hey, it's enjoyable.
But it also makes you do all the hard ways for the quests.
Hey, the hard way is sometimes the best way.
Not really.
It's a hard
especially if you're doing the USS Constitution.
Fair enough.
Because the hard way takes 3 hours, the easy way takes 10 minutes.
Doggy.
Doggles.
Go, dog meat. Go, go. Oh, hey, there's a person.
I need to look for a
look
gilded
at that.
Grasshopper.
It's an actual person.
Oh, it's Trash Can Carla to tell you where Diamond City is.
She even asked! Yeah, Diamond City.
Yep, that's why she's always there. She's not a random encounter in that area.
I just love how she asked that. Well, thank you, ma'am. Have a lovely day. Oh, boy. That's the wrong
one. Did
weapon.
You just pull out a fishing rod?
I meant four.
No, it's a telescoping baton.
Oh, shoot, no. I love how you can just freaking use a VATS melee and Turgus' ragdoll.
And I need that. What the?
You know the best difference between me and you, Chipoos, is?
What?
I have ballistic weave, and you can't get it.
Is that? Oh yeah, I forgot. It just runs when it's in danger. Hello there. Casually treats mutate cows normal. Ooh, diner.
fuck? That's a completely normal cow. What do you mean?
Ballistic weave only comes from being in the railroad.
Oh! Wait, what's going on?
Bro, that's an awesome item.
And screw you guys! Actually, no.
Sorry.
Critical! Critical strike on Wolfgang. He's now dead. Screw you, people!
Oh, crap. I don't want to fight a Krampus.
You could have been peaceful and gotten way more money.
Nah, I'd rather kill them. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, he fell down the hill. Plus I wanted to talk to the person inside. Hello.
Any good eye? Oh, that's just Krampus's head. That sucks. I don't have D6. So
here, this is for you.
It.
No, you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
I don't get it.
You gonna be okay?
What?
Actually, yes, I do. I would like a right away.
Let's see what you got. A little bit of
everything. Those are expensive.
I know, but I need it because I'm radiated to hell. Weapons, apparel.
It'd be cheaper just to find a doctor to cure it.
Yeah, fair enough. Actually,
and you're going to Diamond City where there is a doctor that can cure it.
Yeah, by the way, how do I sell stuff to you again? It's tab. Nope.
You need to go over to yourself. I mean, you could just use your mouse. Thank you. Do you need anything? And then click on what you're trying to sell to them.
Oh, there's a guy behind. Okay, my inventory.
Yeah, that's her son.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Baseball frag. What the hell? Why do I have two of these?
One's glow sighted.
One's fire has a higher fire rate, and the other has a higher range.
And one of them has a better sight system.
Okay, well, I'll keep that.
For better accuracy.
Knuckles, great melee, honestly. Pipe pistol, I can just sell those. Pipe auto
pistol.
Yep, pipe revolver. Brawl, I'll keep the revolver. Pool cue, security baton. Double barrel. I only need two of these. I only need one.
You need a double
short
barrel.
Bolt rifle. I've got this one does more damage. So.
The bolt action's better.
Yeah, of course it does.
Bolt
it's like
action.
40 damage. Tire
bolt
iron. I got one.
Short rifle.
And yeah, I accept that. Have a lovely day. It's what is it? I think it's hold R. Yeah.
You can talk to her son if you want.
Hello.
Hi, Tarek. How's SpongeBob doing?
Poor guy.
How's SpongeBob doing?
I wonder. Can I just tell Dogmeat to like look around and take stuff?
Yeah, probably. If you just tell him to look for something specific, he can probably pick it up away from them.
Would that trigger them, though? That's the question.
I don't know.
Quick save.
Because I never really use dog meat, because there's better companions that actually can use guns.
I'm going to ask you to... Oh, can you fetch?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
I was going to casually back away.
All place explodes.
What? I guess he's not.
You have to do it inside.
Hey.
Okay, no, the actual inside won't allow me to command him, so.
Hey. How you doing? Buddy?
Then probably not. He probably won't be able to pick anything up.
Do any tricks? Good boy.
Oh, I could do the quest for Pikmin. For Pikmin's blade.
Cool.
I'm gonna leave. See you guys.
The guy who murders people to use their blood for paint. Blood paint.
Actually, now that I'm at it, inventory, weapons.
Defend the checkpoint. I need ammo. Also, I am the Silver Shroud. I need to do that quest. Hey, Chippies, you want to hear something funny? I was upset about the low damage of one of my weapons. Yeah. And I thought, wow, it has really low damage for a fully upgraded weapon. Then I checked it again. It turns out I forgot to upgrade the receiver, which I thought I did.
Lol.
I mean, it still has pretty low damage, but it's slightly more than it had before.
Starlight Drive-In. Wait. Ah, I got here again. There are so many traps here, and I don't remember where they are.
They're everywhere.
I know. Oh. Oh, right. There's mole rats! Not yet.
Sneak level 2 is just godly for the fact that it stops you from setting off traps. I mean, I've got level 3 in sneak just for the fact of if I actually do need to sneak, but...
I have...
What are the chances?
Oh! Oh, I'm surrounded.
Are you?
Yep.
You seem fine. You
double
have full
kill.
Health.
As full as it can be to radiation. So much.
Don't worry about it. You're always irradiated in this game.
Unless you're wearing armor, then you're never irradiated. Or you have that one perk that makes you a ghoul. Oh. So, how about here?
Is that perk in this game? I've never seen ghoulish in this game.
Let me double check, actually. Tab T.
Aqua Boy makes you immune to radiation from water.
Aqua Boy. Yeah, there's Aqua Boys, so you never take radiation damage. You can breathe underwater. Rad resistant. Exposure
oh,
wasteland.
Ghoulish. Yep, there's ghoulish. You need endurance 9 for it.
Yeah. Aluminium skeleton, cannibal, ghoulish, yeah. And solar powered. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I was just saying, like, isn't it in here?
Yeah.
What level
I need... I'm working on unlocking Aqua Boy for the fact of when I do Far Harbor.
Hey, Sid, for
the fact of... One, it makes... I no longer take radiation damage from swimming, and two, I can breathe underwater.
Oh, strong back. I forgot. You have to have range strength 6. Okay, well, in that case, I guess I'm upgrading my strength.
Yeah. You only need strong back at the level 3, to be honest.
Yeah, that's why I'm upgrading my strong back for right now.
I need
search the workshop so I can use it anytime.
I need lockpicking level 4. Now my lockpicks will never break, and now I can just infinitely pick locks with a single lockpick. Thank you, Skyrim, for
Ball
inspiring them to do such a thing.
Okay, so... What I love is that you can hit Q to make sure you don't set off traps by hitting Q.
Yeah, if you're lucky enough to get to it to turn it off.
God damn it, this is the wrong side. That's strange, there should be another trip mine somewhere in here.
You're gonna accidentally find it with dog meat.
Okay, the ball cap mine's right there. There's supposed to be a mine I'm supposed to activate by standing on it. Disarm!
Don't mind me while I get robbed.
Okay, so...
What?
I disarmed the ball cap mine.
Good job.
Okay,
ball cap mines are the most expensive mines in the game.
I know, I just took it. Okay, so there should be one more on the inside, if I remember correctly.
Copper bar, copper
Your leg's been crippled. God damn it. I knew it was in here, I couldn't figure out where it was.
Well, it was there.
So...
You should have gone where you got the bottle cap mine and then tried to disarm it from there.
You can't, because you have to go through the window, and you can't crouch jump through this stupid freaking window. Okay. I'm an idiot.
Ooh, a sword that does radiation damage is worse than the sword I have.
Well, I'm a cripple now until I can get to a area where I won't be a cripple. Oh, I'm back to normal. There we go. So it's on here. Yeah, I freaking love this diner, though, when you convert it into an actual location. It's so big and open. What? MMM pistol, straw pillow.
Fallout 4.
You feel well rested. Nice. Bobby pin, duct tapes.
The lover's embrace.
Pretty
much badly. But I have no idea which person Chipuz is going to love.
I don't think I'm going to in this run, or if I am, I don't know who it's going to be yet.
I mean, there's a lot of good NPCs.
I know. Where's dog meat?
I mean, Piper prefers you to be good, so...
follow me.
That's an option.
Yeah, Piper is an option, because I actually...
Kate likes
that's a butterfly.
Beating people to death with your bare hands, so she's an option.
I'm not gonna melee.
She likes melee time. Weapons.
I know, but like I said, I'm not gonna melee. I'm just gonna use it until I can get my hands on a good pistol.
Okay. If... I mean... You could do Preston.
That's what...
No, as... I know.
As me looking at you like... Day. You know I already said I'm doing Preston, you. Not as a relationship. Oh, my God. Wait, the railroad...
I wonder why.
Okay, wait.
There's...
Up.
Who else is there? There's a lot of...
Hold up.
Good choices.
Which way
well,
is
since
a...
you're doing the Minuteman... Minutemen, Paladin dances out.
Diamond City's heading south. I went the wrong way. Okay, so Starlight Drive-In is there. Tempany's Bluff is up there. Okay, so this way is towards, oh, God, it's a plantation.
There's...
This shit's crawling with frickin'
raiders.
Lexington!
Greedy.
Lexington's crawling with raiders, I swear.
I mean, you can't get Hancock.
Why not?
Because he won't start a romantic relationship with the sole survivor due to the fact that he's a ghoul and they're not.
He's a ghoul?
He'll live forever, you're going to die.
And I got the, what's it called? The idiot savants. Man, this...
It's just the fact of, he will outlive you eternally.
Yeah. Unless you turn into a ghoul, at which point then you can be fine, but...
Yeah, but the fact being, ghoulish doesn't count.
Well, I said, unless you turn into a full-on ghoul, you ain't...
yeah.
I freaking hate Lexington, but at the same time, I'm fine with it.
I mean, if you want free stem packs, I definitely should say Kiri would probably be your best option.
Fair. Probably would be. I prefer the free, what's it called? The cells. The cells for the armor. Power armor.
You do realize that the power armor doesn't take cells, right?
Okay, you know, fusion cores, whatever.
Yeah, but Preston does only give you fusion cells, which are for the guns.
Okay, well, what's his name? There's one more person that you can get.
There's Dance, but he's part of the Brotherhood.
No, there's a robotic guy you can get that, for...
Cogsworth?
No! There's a guy in the yellow trench coat you can talk to, and he's like, I'll follow you around. See, he's part Synth.
The only guy in a trench coat that follows you around would be the Vault-Tec Rep.
Well, I'm thinking of a guy who's in synth.
Or are you talking about Nick Valentine?
Valentine! That's what it was!
Well, no romance there, though.
Yeah, Nick there's no romance, but you know that he's a partner that you should keep. That's a freaking raider. I can't do anything with that turret, and I don't want to have to waste an ammo and bullet on the raider.
I mean, Nick is pretty useful. What's wrong with my game? Guess that.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my. I got needed!
No, you got tov'd.
What do you mean tov'd?
Molotov'd.
That, no, because if someone threw a frag grenade, then they threw a Molotov. Also, there was an explosion next to me, which, you know, I said, yeah, this is just Molotov. Me gets a lucky gets a body shot on someone, me aims for her head. Yeah, I don't know why I shot for something that's 40%.
Oh my gosh, guys, I made it to 100 rounds.
Nice.
Good job. Now don't mess
oh
up.
Oh my god. Now I have to go back through. I gotta run all the way back over there. Are you kidding me?
I find it weird that leather armor is what makes you more resistant to energy weapons.
It's because that makes a lot more sense. What do you mean? Leather is leather isn't conductive.
The thing being, plasma isn't the thing is, lasers aren't conductive, they're just heat.
It's still,
so the fact is, if you shoot leather with heat, it would just burn through the leather.
Well,
leather
yes,
is extremely flammable.
Isn't with Fallout lore, isn't leather, it's not leather, isn't the energy weapons all electricity-based, though?
Yes, but it... The laser weapons and the plasma weapons create heat. That's how they work. The energy is turned to heat, which is what's turned into a bolt, which is why you can see the laser weapons shoot, the plasma weapons shoot. Because normally you wouldn't be able to see that.
Yeah. Oh, hub flower. Ah, damn it, I'm lagging while sitting down. Why can I not pull out a weapon?
Uh-oh.
Why do super mutants lag my game so much?
I have a major glitch.
Oh, no.
I made it to round 200, or 102.
Why can I not use weapons?
Good try. Good job.
Why can't I use my tab? Why am I not allowed to use weapons?
It's not letting you pull them out?
Yeah.
Be a bug?
Yeah, it's like a bug. It says I've...
That's a different button.
I'm pushing numbers, I'm pushing Q, I'm pushing R. I can't even VATS.
Suffer.
This is not...
You might just have to pause and reload the game. Quick save and reload, and that should be fine.
Maybe I just have to run away from combat? Actually, where's dog meat for that matter?
You're gonna need to quick save and reload if it's not letting you pull out your weapons.
I think it's because I was trying to sit down in a chair and it decided to kick me out of the chair. Actually, I have an idea. You know what I could do?
Do you have this game, Lunar?
I have to go back to Starlight Drive-In anyways to pick up dog meat.
Or a dagger.
Oh,
I can't even fast travel. Yeah.
I do not believe so. I can install it real quick.
No, you don't have to. I'm just asking if you have it.
Give me a second. Is it... Can it be mobile or is it PC?
PC.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I can't even quick travel. So I gotta... Yeah, quick. Let's see if quick save and loving happens. There we go, and I can pick up a tire iron. Screw off. What? Screw off!
There's more than one of them.
Okay, I have to go quick.
There's four of them there, and if you're level, like, 50 when you go there for the first time, an NPC will actually be there.
I'll be right back.
Okay, I need to go to, what's it called? The Starlight Inn.
Fear not, the Devil's Iron makes this blade. For only he who wields it can make it wicked. Drome.
The Boaster is a question to answer the usual question. Would it be fun to walk around to shoot people with a portable naval cannon? The answer is yes. Yes, it would.
Stem Drown Sword. Yay.
Hello, Dogmeat. I don't know
still
why you disappeared.
A worse sword than the one that I got from the Creation Club. But I will upgrade it. Just to see what happens. To go to the Neon Flats apartment.
I like how you're so much farther than me in the game, me just casually running back to the Lane of Creations.
I mean, I'm much farther than you, and I'm just doing random quests to see how high of a level I can get before you actually
catch up. That's gonna take a while.
Exactly, which means I can complete side quests. Yay, now my bobby pins aren't indestructible.
Nice.
Do you say aren't or are indestructible?
Are, they're indestructible. I have a surprisingly high amount of them, and they're all unbreakable.
Log.
Thank
are
you,
they, are they actually unbreakable? Or
unbreakable. They're I can never break one.
So, what's the point carrying many bobby pins now?
Because I can.
Even though they will never break?
Because hoarding.
Dogmeat found an enemy. What?
Because.
Where?
Because hoarding.
Question them?
No. Just because of hoarding. No other reason.
Okay. Gotcha.
Five MM rounds, toy rocket ship. I freaking hate the ring because it's making me lag. Look at all these baldles! Oh my god!
Look at all those balls.
I said bottles!
Hey, look, there's a quantum up there.
I know, I did. I grabbed it.
Ugh. I have so many quantums.
What's so good about quantum again? I forgot.
In the DLC, you can make quantum ammo, and it basically is like a more localized Fat Man shot.
Oh, wow. That's gonna be helpful, because I actually have the DLC.
And you can... Well, you have to find the upgrade for the squirt gun that does it.
That's fine. Okay, anyways, I gotta go and,
Yeah, that's why I want the full sapper to be my main weapon, but I haven't found it yet.
Right, this is a cannibal camp I can go to.
Mmm, cannibalism. Do you remember that perk from the other two Fallout games?
Yep. The Jammer's
I have that perk on Fallout New Vegas.
Yep, just make sure no one sees you doing it.
Even if they do, I don't care, it's fun.
Well, actually, it will make people hate you immediately if they see you do it.
Dogmeat's been radiated!
Already, that's just real life, so I'm kinda used to it.
Yeah, but you want certain people to
like
you.
Oh, right, I forgot, that's a radiated room, the only way to get in there is,
Do you have any Radex on you?
No, I do not.
Oh, that means you can't take two Rad-X to make it so you take one Rads per second.
But if I did, I could...
Loot a hospital. Hospitals are filled with Rad-Away.
What? What am I getting radiation from?
Yeah.
No, what am I getting radiation from?
You're not getting radiation.
I was for like 2 seconds. I forgot what happened here!
Probably from those stacks of radioactive barrels. I am now level 53.
Hello.
Hi, Lumi.
Looks like I missed a Jackbox party game.
No, you didn't.
Dog meat, stop getting him away! Freaking immortal. You can't be immortal. Freaking Morat.
My junk. Cigar box, copper bar, desk fan, duct tape, gilded grasshopper, gold bar, bottle of booze, handcuffs, hot plate, lantern, silver bars, spring, steel,
got him.
And glue.
Dog in the face.
Craft. Let's upgrade this sword that I'll never use just because I can. Because I've got a better sword. Alright, radioactive sword. What do you have for upgrades? Electrified or stun?
Man, I'll have to come back here with Rhinox.
I don't have any rubber, so I can't upgrade you, so I'll just store you away forever.
Military frequency found. Oh, here we go. This is a military. Too much of that
stuff. Oh, that's Brotherhood of Steel. You just unlocked the Brotherhood of Steel quest.
Cool. Do them later.
Because you're not doing the Brotherhood, you shouldn't worry about it.
Me, he's like, oh, look at that, military. Wait, nope, the Brotherhood. Never mind. Oh my god.
No one likes the Brotherhood.
Oh my god, this is taking forever to get to Diamond City.
Okay, don't they have really good armor, though?
They have good armor, but the thing is, you still need fusion cells for them.
Yeah, the power armor needs to be powered in Fallout 4. And also, the Brotherhood of Steel are just
assholes.
Psychopathic idiots.
They're assholes.
No, they're just idiots.
Oh, wait!
They're good.
Oh, that was a landmine.
Aren't they the ones who murdered your wife and stole your baby?
Nope, that was
no,
someone
that's
else.
The Institute. That
yeah.
was the Institute.
At which point, your son became the leader of the Institute.
And then you kill him.
Because he's a bitch. And daddy problems.
No, because he's on the opposite side as you, so, you know, murder.
Oh, I just ran to the
Except
police
station. Except won't be doing that because he's going to be taking the pacifist help everyone that isn't in need thing. He's gonna help settlers. I helped since. I chose the rail.
I accidentally went next to what's his name?
Who, Paladin Dance?
Yeah.
Well, might as well help him. I mean, that's free XP.
Yep. Oh my god.
Yeah, the Brotherhood of Steel isn't worth it.
I did not admit that, and then accept.
Literally, just let them do most of the fighting, so you can just collect the quest rewards.
Civilian, hell you.
He's a paladin in the Brotherhood of Steel, and he's also a synth.
Are you from a local settlement? Should I just put nowhere?
I don't know. I mean, you're not. It doesn't matter what you tell him. You might have to kill him later.
Okay. Vulnerable.
You're a vault dweller? Most people. I don't know. I don't know. I'm pretty sure the.
Oh, he appreciates my honesty.
Doesn't really matter, because you're not joining the Brotherhood.
Yeah.
Even if you did join the Brotherhood, you'd have to kill him anyway.
Who are you, really? Let me help. You're doomed. Hire me.
I want to help, but I don't like to see you. You're doomed. Who are you, really?
Very well. Yeah, he's doomed. Brotherhood of
Steel. Doomed Slayer.
Nah. Actually, you can get that in this game. In Fallout 4, if you get the creation for it.
Right.
Don't really think it's worth it, though.
infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Do I just say no? I feel like I'm gonna be murdered.
What did he ask?
He said he wanted me to go.
Or you could be sarcastic. You could just really be mean to him.
He said he wanted me to go and infiltrate a certain location. Me. Nah.
This sounds like a fool's errand. You're on your own. Then I suggest you get out of our way. I don't have any more time to waste.
Good. See you later. I'm gonna take these items though. Dobby found something. What'd you find, boy? What did Dog Meat find? The hell? Oh, I can actually take this stuff from them because it's not theirs. Instafruit,
yep.
Wood block. Two ball. Alright.
I need to use the Ore Special workbook. Keep forgetting to use that.
Oh, the Ore Special book?
Yeah. I could, like, super cheese the game by switching out Piper for Dog Meat and trying to duplicate it until there's a max number of them and max out
oh,
my stats.
Oh! Look at that! There's someone here who needs help. And
it wouldn't even matter if I did that.
Wait, hold on. Who do I shoot? Art or...
Oh my goodness.
Wait, why are there two of them?
The one not holding the gun is a synth.
Oh, so I just kill him?
Well, I mean... Or you could talk to them and try to be peaceful.
Okay, hold on. What's the actual good decision here?
Try to make it so that neither of them die?
There is no good decision.
Yeah, the good decision is try to talk him down.
Okay, I can't really do anything.
You have to wait until he's done talking.
They're both done talking. Oh, interrogate. None of my business. Kill him already. No one's dying.
Let's all just calm down. No one has to die.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill. Don't listen to him. It'll say anything to convince you.
Okay, hold on. How'd this happen?
Just tell me how this happened.
I would just say put the gun down.
I don't have enough charisma for that.
Put the gun down.
Well,
that's
your fault. Walk away. I guess you don't have. Don't have a quick save to use Day Tripper.
Shoot, he's a sin.
You can give it a shot.
Put the gun down.
All I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
Yeah, persuasions have failed. So, the question is, do I kick his ass or don't want to kick his ass? Or do I kick the other robot's ass?
I mean, or you could kill them both if you want to just go evil.
What I'm asking is, what's the actual, like, what's the, I mean, if you can't...
You already missed the one good option, which was stopping either of them from dying.
Oh, so what happens if I don't stop either one?
There's no good option now. You can just kill them both.
I'm just going to keep spamming down.
All I need is... All I need is for you to...
No, you'll kill us both!
Well, in that case... You should kill
him? Just kill him.
What? No!
Because you said that one's
then
a synth,
then you kill the
right?
other one.
You said that one's a synth, right?
Should be.
Yeah, synth component!
Now kill the other one for his stuff.
Yeah, it was.
Now pull out your weapon and beat the crap out of him.
Why?
Not. Because Dog Meat loves you no matter what, and he's free stuff that you can sell.
That's a fucking headshot this man survived.
That's Fallout logic. Stop using VATS. You don't have any of the good VAT stats. Unless you're gonna use your critical.
Yep,
Boom, free stuff to sell. And then he can give that some of the stuff to Dog Meat so he can carry it.
Yeah. Give me a second here if I simpack. Okay, Doggo. Doggo! Doggo! Get back here!
Tell him to stay. Then he'll stop moving.
Trade. Okay, so what else do I have? Inventory. Bellcat mine. Oh, I have laser rifle now somehow. I don't know how, but I got a laser rifle. Nuka grenade. Mollies, I don't use them. Double barrel. What the hell? Since when did I get attack pipe pistol?
Probably off that guy's corpse.
Okay, let's see. That's 15 damage, but
I might just sell these Bilecat mines for fusion cells.
Yeah, but I'm probably just gonna demodify this one because it's got nothing I want. Beside that little thing. And then
I need to sell some of the stuff I have in my inventory for fusion cells.
Like
luckily, my house is in good neighbor.
Dude, Dogmeat can carry so much stuff.
Well, he isn't human, or dog, in this situation.
I know, I don't believe that still, but now that I see it more and more, it's like, okay. This is a diner. This is a Cambridge diner.
Dogmeat's a synth.
I'm just gonna go check out the diner, see if there's anything in here. Oh, hell yeah, it's jukebox!
Sadly, since I completed the game, I can't abuse Mama Murphy.
Aww. Oh, wait, it's actually playing
if I, because if I try to use Mama Murphy now, there's a chance that she'll, there's a 10% chance that she'll just die from me giving her chems.
Oh, I gave her some chems already.
Well, yeah, that's, you can use her as many times as you want before you complete one of the main stories. Once you complete the final quest that gives you the final cinematic, there's a 10% chance that you'll just kill her.
I mean, can't you just quick save before you do it and make sure that you can just bring her back?
No. No, you can't. It'll basically lock her in from that point onward.
Frick. Broke the ball again.
So definitely think before you decide Mama Murphy isn't worth anything.
What a shot. Oh my goodness.
You don't need, just think before you decide that you don't need an old woman who can see the future.
No, I need her. I literally got her chair up and going. Oh, that's Cambridge. I'm an idiot. I meant to go back into the shop so I can see what's back there.
I've got buff tats, apparently.
So I have a question for you. What's so good about
what?
The little shop right here?
What little shop right here?
I think it's like the Cambridge one. Let me double check. This is the what the hell? This is a Cambridge diner, yeah.
Sometimes some good items can spawn in the safe.
Oh, there's a safe? Is there any traps I should
I forgot about
with?
You guys.
Eh!
Yes. No, thank you, Iris. Perfect. Can't believe it.
Burgundy wine bottles.
I need them grape men tats. I don't need jet.
I have to get off here.
Alright. Night, Iris.
Bye.
See you guys tomorrow.
See ya.
See ya.
Right, bye.
Bye.
So psycho, purified water.
I guess
rusted night. That's not rusted. Radaway, finally, good freaking lord. Gas canister.
Yes, fine.
They're playing
the game to ever exist.
Fallout.
Fallout.
Where is the safe? The hell?
I'm gonna just sell all this.
Where is the safe, Copy?
I don't know. I don't remember.
The hell? Growing fungus.
Your game crash?
No, it's a growing fungus. Yeah, there's no safe in here. You may be remembering a different location.
I mean, 90% of the locations have safes.
Well, cameras don't seem to be one of them. Oh my god, stop sitting down and kicking up. Oh my god, I kick up a caution sign. I kick up a caution sign and put directly back down.
Heads up. Moving out. Heads up.
Alright. So the safe may have just not spawned.
It might also be part of a quest or something.
Because I just went in here and I collected everything. You can't remember it.
Wow.
Raider.
What?
Wait, there's a raider? Oh shit!
I guess I might as well, because I can get infinite caps at this point. Let's go to Pikmin's gallery and do Pikmin's quest. Ooh, Raider Scum, he's got some good armor on him.
What? Where did I get shot from?
The Raider Scum?
Well, you saw me leave the area, you know that, right? Oh, frickin'.
So they have good range.
Bro, look at this frickin' AUG. Not AUG. Not OP. The intervention.
That's not even the best looking sniper rifle that you can get.
I know, it's just the one I'm used to. Well, looks like not much has changed, so we're good.
I think the only reason I have an advantage on it.
Copy, you just missed it. I died by running into a car.
Why are super mutants so laggy? Let me switch to a gun that takes actual bullets.
head popped.
There it is. Then I'll just save money. So I want to save my microfusion cells for when I actually need them. Triple barrel shotgun! What's gonna suck the most, Chippoos? When I do my next playthrough and I have to listen to all of the Creation Club items, quests just start for like 15 minutes.
Think that's bad? I'm being chased by freaking blowtoflies right now.
I mean, at least I'll get a bunch of stuff, and my next playthrough will probably be my Brotherhood playthrough. Okay, so I need to go to Pikmin's Gallery. Should be around here somewhere. You have now picked up Silver Shroud Radio.
Man, these Coca-Cola machines were everywhere for free. They were rich. Giving out free bottles like that.
John Jacob Brad Burton was the richest man in the world. He was so rich that he was able to freeze his head in a frickin' tank and connect his body to life support. He pulled a Walt Disney.
Speaking of which, we still haven't figured out where Walt Disney body is located, sadly.
I mean, what if they just got what if they only buried his body?
Oh, weapons. Here we go. Weapons workbox. I've been meaning to get to this.
I need to get into Pikmin's Gallery so I can complete his quest line. You know what I find weird? A piece of pre-war tech, it knows what building is which even after the war. Frag grenade, stem pack. One thing about raiders is they are worth their weight in stem packs.
Oh, this is a tactical pipe pistol. Holy.
Yeah, it's got a lot of upgrades on it.
Well, I'm gonna take off all the upgrades and put to my mind so I don't have to.
Yes, I do, Piper. I do know my way around a bobby pin.
Now I've got a better gun scope.
My gun could beat up your gun.
Probably could, but does it look like it cares a question?
Come on, you know that was a joke.
Yeah, me, but do I care?
My triple barrel shotgun could beat up your double barrel shotgun.
He says I was going to use my shotgun, pulls out LMG. Now this is something.
Okay, then I'll pull out my tactical prototype Gauss rifle.
Okay, then I'll just take out my Fat Man.
You call that scary?
Green Witch and
I'll take out. Are you ready for this?
Let me guess.
I'll take out my Tesla cannon.
Yep. Man. Oh, no! No, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that's a Shoff Shell Merc. Oh.
Meyer Lurk. Not a Merc.
Meyer Lurk. Well, yeah, this Raider's screwed. He's trying to melee this.
Soft shells are the easy ones, and it just. So, you know, he should be fine.
I'm just gonna watch those Raiders get completely mauled. Oh, wow, they actually killed it, I think. They actually killed it!
Yep, because soft shells are the easiest. Now, if it was a Myrler clean. King or Hunter, they would have been fucked.
Critical. Headshot!
Headshot.
Oh, that's who's using an assault rifle on me. Oh, hell no, you did not hit my dog. Bad idea. Poor doggo. My doggo is almost dead. Wait, no! I didn't mean to use a simpack. I meant to interact with your inventory.
The animals are completely invincible.
I know, I just wasted a simpack. Oh my god.
That's gotta suck.
What the hell?! Someone threw a random frag right as I was using a stim pack. Come on. What are the chances?
If you can find the Dark Souls reference, you'll get 2 free stim packs.
What
Dark Souls? Or was it 6 free stim packs?
The Dark Souls reference?
Yep.
There's too many references.
There's a
here.
Sword in a fire and it drops stim packs for you. It'll give you 3, and then if you take the sword, it'll give you 3 more, so that's 6 stem packs for free.
How far back did it quick save? No! It went so far back!
Were you the one who told me to constantly quick save?
Yeah, I know, and it's my own thing is biting my own ass. I thought I was able to escape this thing. I thought he quicksaved. I'm like, wait, no, I didn't.
Wow, these raiders aren't even hurting me. Ballistic Weave is awesome.
By the way, when I said quicksave happened, I thought I had it on what's it called? I thought I had it on my, what's it called? My, I thought I had it on, I thought I got it when I had opened something.
I'm still gonna say, though, Ballistic Weave is awesome.
It is. Oh my fucking god.
Like, I'm not even wearing any armor, I'm just wearing clothes with Ballistic Weave. And these Raider bullets are doing nothing to me.
Just kill me, man. I don't have enough HP for this. No, because copy, I thought it saved after I created a new gun. And I'm like, wait, no it didn't, did it?
It usually only saves after you enter your Pip-Boy. That's only if you have that setting turned on.
Alright.
I don't want to kill. Oh, Pikmin just killed a raider with his bare hands.
Damn, it just said auto saving. Are you fucking with me?
He has buff jet. Pikmin, you earned my respect, my guy.
Hmm.
Hey, Pikmin's key. Thanks, Pikmin. Retrieve Pikmin's gift. Thanks, Pikmin. You may be a crazy guy who murders raiders and makes paintings using their blood, but you're a pretty alright guy.
Oh! That little close in about a bullet going in.
Do you need any? I think the best perk for you right now would be to get the,
gun. Yeah, gun. The
bloody mess.
The what?
I would say bloody mess because it increases your damage by 15% every perk.
Yeah, pretty cool.
I feel like that, and I think you can get that with anything, but I'm gonna check that real quick for you.
Yeah, let's say, don't be intelligence, and then you're selling me this, like, oh, it's a hey.
It's luck. Luck 3.
Oh, hell yeah, I can get that.
So, for the first one, it's a 5% bonus, and enemies will sometimes explode into a gory red paste. Watch out for flying eyeballs. You now inflict an extra 10% damage in combat. You now inflict an extra 15% damage in combat. When an enemy explodes, nearby enemies will suffer the same fate if you get it to level 4. I really don't understand why that has to do with luck, but, you know, it's a pretty damn good perk.
You have to be lucky enough to make him bleed.
No, it increases your damage no matter what. And it doesn't even have to make it bleed, it just needs to hit. Sure, the explosion part is nice, but the fact is... Also, interesting fact is that there's actually one NPC in the game that actually has the Bloody Mess perk. Do you want to know who it is?
Should I take a guess?
Yes, take a guess.
Brotherhood character? Oh!
You're very close. You're actually very close. It's not really a character.
Oh,
but he has
my!
Been in...
God,
he has,
fucking
he
damn
was,
it.
He had a prevalent part in Fallout 3.
I freaking hate the fact I'm in the middle of a combat situation, and right as I'm trying to get away... Yeah, after I kill everyone, a random last-second NPC that I didn't know was there throws a fucking frag. Where are you? Where do you stand to throw this frag?
Anywhere.
Yeah,
but,
no, these are pains.
It's Liberty Prime for some reason. They gave the giant robot that throws nukes the Bloody Mess perk at maxed out level.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I don't know why, but they just did that. They made the most powerful thing in the game even more powerful.
Simpac Switchblade.
Man. I'm gonna hate going back to a low level.